hang tight on the goals out there. We'll get some help for you so we don't tear up the turf. Clark, if you have a roster, you could have someone running through the press box real quick. Thank you. Thank you. gentlemen, and welcome to Ridgeline High School, home of the Falcons. Tonight's match is between the visitors, Lewis and Clark Tigers, and your home team, the Ridgeline Falcons. At this time, let's meet the players, starting with the visitor, Lewis and Clark Tigers.
All right!
Number 0, junior, Sharice Bailey. Number 1, senior, Shelby Dirks. Number 2, senior, Faith Shaw. Number 3, sophomore, Gwyn Bafis. Number 4, freshman, Keegan T. Number 5, junior, Lily Antoinette. Number 6, sophomore, Malia Fulton. Number 7, senior, Riley McElvin. Number 10, sophomore, Gretchen Dorney. Number 11, junior, Natalie Winner. Number 12, junior, Sophia Alfaro. Number 13, senior, Madeline Morris. Number 14, freshman, Malin Nicholson. Number 15, senior, Kaylee Dorney. Number 16, freshman, Layla Kale. Number 19, freshman, Molly Heinen. And number 20, freshman, Ruby Shaw. The Tigers are coached by head coach Micah Lamb, assistants Caitlin Jacobs, Jonah Gallegos. And now for your Ridgeline Falcons. Number 0, senior, Jersey Measle. Number 1, junior, Brooke Ashworth. Number 4, sophomore, Emma Mostek. Number 6, freshman, Quinn Mueller. Number 7, freshman, McKenna Moore. Number 8, senior, Caitlin Richardson. Number 9, senior, Kate Hunter. Number 10, senior, Caitlin Hale. Number 11, sophomore, Olivia Smith. Number 12, senior, Kelsey Dryden. Number 13, senior, Lily Pesnell. Number 14, senior, Hannah Mostek. Number 15, junior, Taylor Rasmussen. Number 16, senior, Trinity Frazier Geese. Number 17, senior, Ramona Robinson. Number 18, junior, Presley Young. Number 19, sophomore, Natalie Thompson. Number 20, sophomore, Samantha Patch. Number 21, sophomore, Roxanne Robinson. Number 22, junior, Lola Mackey. Falcons are coached by head coach Sierra Como, assisted by Ernie Marino, Stephen Brown, Stephanie Walton, Jamie Balcom, and Amanda Gerard. Also, like to give a big shout out to our ball girls joining us, our Falcons tonight. It's the Valley 2012 Sounders. Big round of applause. All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, if you are able, please rise. The flag is over there by the scoreboard. No win tonight, so hard to see, but we will perform our national anthem. Falcons. A reminder, having the best fans in the city comes with great responsibility. Remember, while attending games, you represent Ridgeline High School and the Falcon Way at events. Be loud, take part in the cheers, recognize great performances. Stay focused on our team and celebrate them and all their hard work. Let the refs do their job. No comments to them. Your job is to cheer on our team. Be respectful to our guests from the other teams, both their players and their fans. Keep it clean. And finally, stay off the playing area at all times and keep everyone safe. Thank you. Fans, both teams are 2-0 in league play. LC is 8-1 on the season so far, and the Falcons are 6-0.
So I'll sit by your feet, man. Press your ends out, man.
Still plenty of time to buy that GSL Sports Pass. Remember, that includes admission to regular season events at all 16 GSL schools. That's for football, volleyball, and yes, boys and girls soccer now. Boys and girls basketball, gymnastics, and wrestling. Eliminate standing in line. Save on walk-up pricing. Remember, that's $10 an adult, $5 per student. The GSL Sports Pass, $97. Kids younger than high school attend free with accompanied by an adult. It's an affordable family activity. So again, with soccer being added to the GSL prices this year, get your sports pass at your nearest high school. Or they can be purchased online at greaterspokaneleague.org. Fans, both these schools play again on Wednesday. Lewis and Clark travels up to Mount Spokane and plays at Union Stadium on Wednesday at 6:30. And the Falcons play Wednesday right here versus the Gonzaga Prep Bullpups, 6:30.
10 seconds, you're already slapping my ass.
No, I think it's five.
No, I'm trying to go over those things. The ball names that we're playing, but they don't want to be swimming. I'm swimming. I'm joking.
Guys,
I'm not swimming.
That doesn't count. That's like the 8 seconds we have in the locker room.
of the half. Time will be kept on the field. Tied up 1-1 after one half. Fans, there's restrooms open over by our concession area there to the north side of the field. Start back up in 5 minutes. We ask that you stay off the field, please. Off the field, please. Thank you. big round of applause for our ball girls helping us out tonight. They're from the Valley 2012 Sounders. Thanks for your help. Another round of applause. Fans, another reminder that the GSL Annual Sports Pass is the best way to see sports in the Greater Spokane League area. That includes admission to regular season events at all 16 GSL schools. That's for football, volleyball, and yes, this year, girls and boys soccer, boys and girls basketball, gymnastics, and wrestling. Eliminate standing in line or finding cash each time you attend. As we start the second half, a little quick reminder about sportsmanship. Again, be loud, take part in the cheers, and recognize great performances. Stay focused on our team and celebrate them and all their hard work. Let the refs do their job. Thank you, refs, for all your time and effort. No comments to them. Your job's to cheer on our team. Be respectful to our guests from other teams, both the players and their fans. Keep it clean, please. And finally, stay off the playing field at all times to keep everyone safe. And here we go. Tiger fans, your soccer team plays Wednesday, 6:30, versus Mount Spokane up at Union Stadium. Falcons' next match is Wednesday, 6:30, versus Gonzaga Prep right here.
No, kid don't know if he's talking to a
Thank you.
fans, let's give it up for these two teams. What a great game as we enter first overtime period. Tied up 2-2. 5 minutes, sudden death overtime.
Deacon, you got this!
Thank you.
congratulations to the Tigers. What a match. Thanks, everyone, for coming out. Again, another round of applause for these two teams. What a great match. Both teams play again on Wednesday. LC plays Mount Spokane up at Union Stadium at 6:30. And your Falcons take on the Gonzaga Prep Bullpups right here at Ridgeline Wednesday at 6:30. Drive safely. Have a good night. Again, fans, please stay off the field to protect our students and the officials. Thank you.